Hello everyone, today in this video we will discuss some MCQs on bimolecule carbohydrates in the subject pharmaceutical biochemistry or in biochemistry and clinical pathology. So this subject having both in B pharmacy and diploma pharmacy course. Now most of the universities and state of pharmacies conducting their examination through the online process, online mode. Mainly the MCQs are coming, multiple choice questions are coming in the examination. So to help the students, today discuss some MCQs on carbohydrates. So first question on the carbohydrate is, the general formula of monosaccharide is CnH2n(ON), C2nH2ON, CnH2O2n, CnH2nO2n. So here answer is the CnH2nON. Now you check it answer. If n is the 6, suppose n number, n is the 6, so carbon C6H12O6, this is the molecular formula of glucose. So answer is the A. The general formula of polysaccharide is C6H10O5 whole n, C6H12O5 whole n, C6H10O6 whole n, C6H10O6 whole n. The answer is C6H10O5, because when they will form the bond, glucose bond, the two hydrogen will be replaced and one oxygen replaced. So answer is the A. Number 3, which of the following reaction shows that there are 5 hydroxyl groups in glucose? So which reaction shows the glucose contain the 5 hydroxyl groups? Number, reaction with iodo compounds, B, acetylation, C, oxidation, D, reduction. Answer is the B, acetylation. Next, question number 4. A triosugar is glycerose, ribose, erythrose and fructose. Here answer is the A, glycerose. The pentose sugar present mainly in the heart muscle is lactose, ribose, arabinose, xylose. Answer is the lactose. Very, very important. The heart muscle contains the lactose. Number 6. Which of the following mucopolysaccharide is non-sulfated and most abundant in tissue? So mucopolysaccharides is non-sulfated, containing no sulfur. Answer is, one is the heparin, B, hyaluronic acid, keratin sulfate, D, dermatan sulfate. Answer is the hyaluronic acid. It contains it not sulfated. 7. What happens when dextrin reaches stomach? What will happen? The converts in the maltose, converts in the lactose, no digestion, converts in the sucrose. Example is the no digestion, because dextrin will not be digested. Number 8. Glucose on reduction with sodium amalgam for the number one, sorbitol, mannitol and sorbitol, dulcitol and mannitol. Example is the sorbitol. So here is the reduction. At the same time question may come on the oxidation. Later on we will see. So on reduction of glucose we will get the sorbitol. Question number 9. Erythromycin contains trimethylamine sugar, sterol and sugar, glycerin sugar, dimethyl amino sugar. Answer is the D, dimethyl amino sugar. Erythromycins contain dimethyl amino sugar. 10. In amylopectin, the intervals of glucose unit of each branch is, you know, these are the answers. You know, what is amylopectin? When starch hydrolyzes, it forms the amylose and amylopectin. So answer is 40 to 50 units, 24 to 30 units, 10 to 20 units, D 30 to 40. Answer is the B, 24 to 30 glucose intervals. 11. Osazones are not formed with the lactose, glucose, fructose and sucrose. Answer is the sucrose. Osazone forms in case of the lactose, it is the lactosazone, glucose, glucosazone, fructose, fructosazone, but sucrose does not form the osazones with the reaction of the, it is not the positive in osazone test. Osazone test mean they will form the different types of the crystals. Number 12, alpha D glucose and beta D glucose are stereoisomers, they are stereoisomers, or ketoaldopeyers, apimers, enomers. Answer is the enomers. So in the examination, question may come from the stereoisomers, apimers, enomers. Here alpha D glucose and beta D glucose are the enomers. 13. Most important apimers of glucose is arabinose, fructose, galactose, xylose. Answer is the galactose. Most important apimer glucose is the galactose. Very, very important galactose. 14th. The only carbonate which is not having any chiral carbon atom is, so which carbohydrate does not have any chiral carbon? Glyceraldehyde, erythrose, dihydroxyacetone, erythrulose. Answer is the C, dihydroxyacetone. You know, dihydroxyacetone in glycolysis. Number 15. Which of the following hexose is found in seminal fluid and provides energy to the sperms? Which hexose present in the seminal fluid that provides the energy to the sperm? Glucose, D fructose, C D galactose, D mannose. Answer is the D fructose. So D fructose present in the brain also, in different tissues also. So here seminal fluid contains the D fructose. D fructose. 16. Which osazone crystal are irregular clusters of fine needles called the powder puff? Just I have told you osazone for the crystals. Here the size is irregular cluster. You see irregular cluster. It may be the needle shaped. It may be like a fan structure. Here irregular cluster called the powder puff. Example, glucosazone, galactosazone, lactosazone, maltosazone. Answer is the lactosazone. C, lactosazone. They are from the irregular clusters. That is called the powder puff. Number 17. Sugar alcohols like sorbitol and mannitol are formed by which of the following reactions with the sugar? By which following reaction with the sugar? With the reducing agent like sodium amalgam, with strong mineral acids, with dilute alkalis, D, with mixture of phenyl hydrogen and sodium acetate. Answer is the one, with reducing agent like sodium amalgam. So sorbitol is formed with the reduction of the sugar. Last question we have seen. So here reduction with the amalgam formed the sorbitol. 18. Amino sugar, hexoamines, are not the constituent of the followings. Hyaluronic acid, chondroitin sulfate, erythromycin and carbamycin, streptomycin. Answer is the streptomycin. Next, 19. Which of the following monosaccharide is the majority found in the human body? Which compound contains majority in the human body? D type, L type, LD type, none of the above. Mainly the D type, dextrose type. You also know the glucose. It may be the D and L, dextrose and levo, dextrose. D glucose called the dextrose. So, monosaccharides mainly remain in our body as a D type, dextrose. What is the turanose? Very important question. What is the turanose? 7-methyl sugar. It is a 7-methyl sugar. A deoxy sugar. Non-reducing disaccharide. Or reducing disaccharides of glucose and fructose. Question is the answer is the D. Reducing disaccharides of glucose and fructose. So, reducing the glucose and fructose, there is the formation of the turanose. Again, there are also some questions with the turanose. 21. Which of the following does not have sulfuric acid groups? Heparin, keratosulfate, hyaluronic acid, and chondroitin sulfate. Example, answer is the hyaluronic acid. 22. Which the following amino sugar are present in the bacterial cell wall? Bacterial cell wall contains amino sugar N-acetyl muramic acid, sialic acid, aminoglycoside, azide. Answer is the N-acetyl muramic acid. Number A. This N-acetyl muramic acid present in the bacterial cell wall. 23. The pentose sugar present mainly in the heart muscle is the lysosome, ribosome, arabinose, xylose. Answer is the lysosome. The number of isomer of glucose is very important. Very important. The number of isomer of glucose is 2, 4, 8, 16. Answer is the D, 16. 25. Two sugars will differ from one another only in configuration around a single carbon atom are termed as epimers, enomers, optical isomers, stereoisomers. Answer is the A. Epimers. Epimers, two sugars which differ from one another only in the configuration around a single carbon atom are termed as epimers. 26. Isomers differing as a result of variation in configuration of the OH hydroxyl group and hydrogen group on carbon 2, 3, 4 of glucose are known as epimers, enomers, optical isomers, stereoisomers. It is known as the epimers. Alpha D glucose and beta D glucose are, these two are stereoisomers, epimers, enomers, or the ketoaldopeyers. It is the enomers. Alpha D glucose and beta D glucose are the enomers of the glucose. 28. Compounds having the same structural formula but differing in the special configuration are known as stereoisomers, enomers, optical isomers, epimers. They are stereoisomers. Answer is the stereoisomers. So you should have an idea epimers, enomers, and the stereoisomers. The question are coming from these topics. 29. The glucose, the orientation of hydrogen hydroxyl around the carbon atom 5 adjacent to the terminal primary carbon determines डी और एल सीरीज, डेक्सट्रल लिवो सीरीज, डेक्सट्रल लेबोरेटरी, अल्फा एंड बीटा एनोमर्स, एपिमर्स. आंसर इज द ए, डी एंड एल सीरीज. 30. द कार्बोहाइड्रेट ऑफ ब्लड ग्रुप सब्सटेंस इज सुक्रोज, फ्रुक्टोज, एराबिनोज और माल्टोज. आंसर इज द फ्रुक्टोज. सो आई हैव टोल्ड यू फ्रुक्टोज प्रेजेंट इन मेनी सेल्स. 31. एरिथ्रोमाइसिन कॉन्टेंट्स डाइमिथाइल एमिनो सुगर, ट्राइमिथाइल एमिनो सुगर, स्टेरॉल एंड सुगर, ग्लिसरॉल एंड सुगर. आंसर इज द ए, डाइमिथाइल एमिनो सुगर. द मेजर सुगर ऑफ इंसेक्ट हीमोलिम्फ इज ग्लाइकोजन, पेक्टिन, ट्रिहालोज, सुक्रोज. आंसर इज द ट्रिहालोज. वी हैव सीन अनदर क्वेश्चन ट्रिहालोज. 33. द सुगर फाउंड इन डीएनए इज, इट इज वेरी सिंपल, वेरी इजी आंसर, इजी क्वेश्चन. द सुगर फाउंड इन डीएनए इज जाइलोज, राइबोज, डीऑक्सीराइबोज, राइबोज, इट इज द डीऑक्सीराइबोज. बट डीएनए डीएनए कंटेन डीऑक्सीराइबोज सुगर, डीऑक्सीराइबो न्यूक्लिक एसिड. 34. सुगर फाउंड इन आरएनए, दिस इज ऑल्सो वेरी इजी, राइबोज, डीऑक्सीराइबोज, राइबुलोज और एरिथ्रोज, इट इज द राइबोज सुगर. सुगर फाउंड इन द मिल्क इज गैलेक्टोज, ग्लूकोज, फ्रुक्टोज, लैक्टोज. यू नो, एवरीवन नो द आंसर, लैक्टोज. मिल्क कंटेन्स द लैक्टोज सुगर. द 36. इनवर्ट सुगर इज लैक्टोज, सुक्रोज, हाइड्रोलाइटिक प्रोडक्ट ऑफ सुक्रोज एंड फ्रुक्टोज. आंसर इज द हाइड्रोलाइटिक प्रोडक्ट ऑफ सुक्रोज. सो व्हाट इज इनवर्ट सुगर? व्हेन द सब्सटेंस कंटेंट बोथ ग्लूकोज एंड फ्रुक्टोज, ग्लूकोज, देन इट इज कॉल्ड द इनवर्ट सुगर. सो हाइड्रोलाइटिक प्रोडक्ट ऑफ सुक्रोज, इफ वी हाइड्रोलाइज द सुक्रोज, will get the glucose and fructose. So students mistakes this one, always students always mistake this, they write the answer invert sugar is the sucrose. No, it is the hydrolytic product of the sucrose. 37. Sucrose consists of, just I have told you, glucose, 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 fructose, glucose, galactose, glucose and mannose. I have told you glucose and fructose. There are mainly three disaccharides. Question are coming from these three disaccharides. Sucrose, you have seen glucose and fructose. Maltose, glucose and glucose. Here see glucose and maltose give the, when hydrolysis of maltose gives the glucose and glucose. Glucose and galactose, see, glucose and galactose, lactose gives the glucose and galactose. So, from these three disaccharide question are coming. So, in case of sucrose, glucose and fructose is formed. The monosaccharide units are linked by 1,4 glycosidic linkage is maltose, sucrose, cellulose, cellulobiose. Answer is the maltose. 1,4 linkage, 1,4 glycosidic linkage. 39. Which of the following is a non-reducing sugar? Isomaltose, maltose, lactose and trihalose. Answer is the trihalose. You know maltose, isomaltose, lactose, and these are the reducing sugar. So non-reducing sugar may be the sucrose. Here it is the trihalose. Sucrose is also non-reducing sugar. So what is non-reducing sugar? The sugars which does not show the failing bendit Thomas test positive, they are the non-reducing sugar. 40. Which of the following is a reducing sugar? Sucrose, trehalose, isomaltase and agar. It is the which of the following is a reducing sugar? This is the isomaltase. Sucrose is non-reducing sugar. Mutual rotation refers to a change in pH, optical rotation, conductance, chemical properties. Example answer is the optical rotation. What is mutual rotation? It is the change in specific rotation on standing of the glucose solution. This is the change in optical rotations. So at first we will get one optical rotation, after standing it will give the other. This is a change in optical rotation called the mutual rotation. 42. A polysaccharide which is often called animal starch. Which is the animal starch? Glycogen, starch, inulin, dextrin. It is called the dextrin. But as a form the glycogen, glucose is stored in our body. The animal starch is called the dextrin. 43. Homopolysaccharide used for intravenous infusion as plasma substitute is agar inulin pectin starch. It is the agar used for intravenous infusion. 44. The polysaccharide used in assessing the glomerular filtration rate GRF is glycogen, agar, inulin, hyaluronic acid. Answer is the C, inulin. 45. The constituent unit of inulin is glucose, fructose, mannose or galactose. Answer is the fructose. 46. The polysaccharide found in exoskeleton of invertebrates is pectin, chitin by chitin, cellulose, chondroitin sulfate. Answer is the B, chitin. Exoskeleton of invertebrates. 47. Which of the following is a heteroglycan? Dextran, agar, inulin or chitin? Answer is the B, agar. Keratin sulfate is found in abundance in heart muscle, liver, adrenal cortex, cornea. Cornea contains the keratin sulfate. 49. The approximate number of branches in amylopectin is 10, 20, 80, 40, 80. This is the 80 branches in case of the amylopectin. 50. In amylopectin, the interval of glucose in it of each branch is 10 to 20, 24 to 30, 30 40, 40 50. Answer is the 24 to 30. 51. Oxidation of galactose with concentrated nitric acid yields mucic acid, glucuronic acid, saccharic acid, gluconic acid. Answer is the mucic acid. Oxidation of the galactose forms the mucic acid. 52. A positive Bennett test is not given by sucrose, lactose, maltose, glucose. I have told you Benedict test is performed for determination of the reducing or non-reducing test. Here sucrose is not giving the positive Benedict test. Benedict failing or Thomas test. They are the same group of test. 53. A positive cellular test is obtained with glucose, fructose, lactose and maltose is the fructose. Now you see, selenium test positive only for the ketogenesis, not for the aldogenesis. So fructose is a ketohexose. So in case of the fructose, selenium test is positive. Glucose, lactose and maltose, they are the disaccharides. Osazone 54, osazone are not formed with the glucose, fructose, sucrose and lactose. Sucrose will not give the osazone. Perhaps this question has been repeated. 55, alpha D glucuronic acid is present in hyaluronic acid, chondroitin sulfate, heparin, all of these. Answer is the C, heparin, alpha D glucuronic acid. 56, a carbohydrate commonly known as dextrose, I have discussed about the dextrose, is dextrin, D fructose, D glucose, glycogen. It is D glucose. Answer is the D glucose. D glucose is called the dextrose sugar. 57, a carbohydrate found only in the milk is glucose, galactose, lactose, and maltose. This is the galactose. 58, an L isomer of monosaccharide formed in human body is L fructose, L erythrose, L xylose, L xylulose. Answer is the L xylulose. Hyaluronic acid is found in joints, brains, abdomen, mouth. Answer is the A, joints. Joints, hyaluronic acid present in the joints. 60, which of the following is an epimeric pair? Again, questions coming from the epimer. Glucose and fructose, glucose and galactose, galactose and mannose, lactose and maltose. Glucose, answer B. Glucose and galactose is the epimer. It is very, very important question. The question is coming from the epimer. 61. Alpha glycosidic bond is present in lactose, maltose, sucrose, all of these above. Answer is the B, maltose. Alpha glycosidic bond is present. 62. Branching occurs in glycogen approximately after every 5 glucose unit, 10 glucose unit, 15 glucose unit, 20 glucose unit. Answer is the 10 glucose unit. Branching occurs in the glycogen. 63. Iodine gives a red color with starch, dextrin, glycogen, inulin. It is the glycogen. Glycogen with iodine gives the red color. Starch gives the blue color. So, in case of the glycogen, starch and dextrin, you have to go through. 64. Amylose is a constituent of starch, cellulose, glycogen, none of these. Either amylose, either contains the starch. But when starch will be hydrolyzed, then it will form the amylose and amylopectin. So answer is the starch. 65. Synovial fluids contains heparin, hyaluronic acid, chondroitin sulfate, keratin sulfate. Answer is the B, hyaluronic acid. 66. The highest concentration of fructose are found in aqueous humor, vitreous humor, synovial fluid, seminal fluid. Answer is the synovial fluid. Synovial contains the highest concentration of the fructose. 67. Active uptake of glucose is inhibited by uabein, fluorine, digoxin, alloxan. Answer is the fluorine. The uptake of glucose is inhibited by fluorine. Honey contains a hydrolytic product of lactose, maltose, inulin, starch. Inulin. Honey also contains the invert sugar also. 69. the distinguishing test between the monosaccharide and disaccharide is Beal's test, Seleno test, Barfer test, hydrolysis test. It is the Barfer test. Distinguish test between the monosaccharide and disaccharide. We can differentiate the monosaccharide with the help of the Barfer test. 70. Cellulose is made up of molecules of alpha glucose, beta glucose, both of the above, none of these. Is the answer is the A, alpha glucose. Iodine solution produces no color. It is the cellulose, starch, dextrin, glycogen. It is the cellulose. So cellulose will not show any color in case of the iodine test. Amylose contains glucose unit 120, 200, 300, 300, 400, 500 to 600. Answer 300 to 400 glucose unit amylose contains. 73. Active transport sugar is depressed by the agent oxaloacetate, fumarate, malonate, succinate. Answer is the malonate. The general test for detection of carbohydrate is general test for detection of carbohydrate. Easy but important. Iodine test, Mollis test, Barfer test, Ocean test. The answer is the Mollis test. This is very easy question, also very important. The all carbohydrates show the Mollis test positive. We will get ring structure in between the two layers, acid layers and the aqueous layer. 78. Glucose absorption may be decreased in edema, nephritis, rickets, osteomyelitis. Answer is edema. Glucose absorption is decreased in case of the edema. So these are the some important MCQs of carbohydrate. So next day we'll discuss some MCQs of carbohydrate metabolism. Thank you. Thank you for watching this video. Thank you.